the 20th of December, 2023. U.S. fines Southwest Airlines $140 million for holiday meltdown. The penalty is by far the largest ever imposed by the Transportation Department on an airline for consumer protection violations.